Old North is a neighborhood that looks a little rough on the outside, with some buildings that are not ones that you would want to live in.
I think I would talk about it as a neighborhood that has experienced a lot of loss, that has, you know, seen a lot of people move away, has lost a lot of population, has had a lot of buildings abandoned, but also a neighborhood that's really experiencing physical and, I would say, spiritual resurrection.
One thing I really like about Old North is the sense that it's going somewhere.
It's an active neighborhood where people that live here are very intentional about getting to know one another.
I didn't realize that you could walk anywhere and people would still know you and know about your program and your job and your housemates.
That something's happening here. And you see that in the intentional communities, the small businesses, the neighborhood association.
There's also a significant presence of people playing basketball and using the parks.
So I've spent a fair amount of time and money at La Mancha, which is kind of the neighborhood coffee house.
What I'm most excited about is the community garden. Even though we didn't get a plot, I'm just really happy that that's there.
There is never a dull moment in this neighborhood. It has a lot of character, lots of art, lots of urban gardening, which I love. Yeah, and friendly people.
The fact that we have a farmer's market is pretty amazing.
Spend some time here and talk to people before judging what seems to be rough on the outside, because there's a lot of great people here, a lot of good things going on. So don't be fooled by what you see, but take some time to give it a chance. It's a great neighborhood. Yeah.